Welcome back. We're gonna do this again.
Yes.
Right?
My name's Savion Wright. I am 22 from Jasper, Texas, and I am a senior at Baylor University.
Last season, I auditioned in Austin, Texas.
You perform with everything. You can't look away.
Thank you so much.
Good seeing Hollywood, brother.
Last year, my story dealt with the loss of my brother. That was one of the hardest things for me. My healing was through my music.
Unfortunately, it's a no.
Trust me, this is gonna make you better, and I really hope that you come back next year.
I'm glad that I got that no because it's upped my drive so much. It's just made me more confident in myself.
Don't think about the past, just think about what's before you.
This year around, I really, really want to win it. I want to take it to the top.
What's up?
Hello!
Hey! What's up, man?
How you doing? It's good to see you.
How are you?
J-Lo, I'm going to give you a hug.
Okay,
you
baby
look beautiful.
Doll. Thank you.
What's up, man?
Nice to see you, man.
Good to see you, too.
How you been?
No braces.
Good. Yeah.
No braces.
You look amazing.
Thank you so much. You look amazing.
It changed a lot in a year.
I'm so excited to be here. You know, I took all of y'all's advice, you know, and I bettered myself. I wrote more. I've been touring. I've been playing shows like crazy. You know, I came here to prove myself again. You know, prove that I can do this.
Okay, and what you gonna sing today? Doing.
There's a guy who inspired me to play the guitar, and his name's Eric Clapton.
Mm-hmm.
And I want to do his song, Change the World. If I could reach the stars, pull one down for you, shining on my heart, so you could see the truth and this love I have inside. It's everything it seems. But then for now I find it's only in my dream. If I could change the world, I would be the sunlight in your universe. You would think my love was really something good, baby, if I could change the world.
Ooh, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
You're just as good as I remember.
Thank you.
Maybe even a little bit better. You seem a little more calm now. You know what I mean? A little bit more confident.
Yes, ma'am.
And in your own skin. Like, okay, it's this is fluid. Me. This is who I am.
Yes, ma'am.
And this is who you are.
Now, look. No way I'm not gonna say yes. It's a yes.
I love double negatives.
It's a yes.
It's a yes, man. Welcome back.
Before, I have to get some critiques from y'all because I want to come back full force during Hollywood Week.
I'll give you one right
Let
now.
Let me know, please.
Okay, you're really smart and you're more advanced than most harmonically. For example, the last two chords that you played, if you look on the scale, went from a 2 to a 1. You never played the 5 chord. Go to a piano teacher, go to a guitar, go to somebody who knows a ton of harmony and break down every single chord in that song. Don't skim over the chords. Learn every chord. You can do that in a short amount of time.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
So by the next time we see you, all that.
Yeah.
All right. Thank y'all. Thank you so much, man.
Stay on.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Good to see y'all again.
You too, man.